All right, I couldn't give my fresh out of the theater movie review because I was tired and we had to hurry up and go. We had to hurry up and leave, get back to the kids. All right, so my initial thoughts for this movie. I had a lot of fun with this movie, man. I really did. That's one thing I can say is this movie was fun. There wasn't any part that was boring at all. This movie was fun as hell. Christian Bale was probably my favorite person in this movie. Like a superhero movie or a comic book movie, the villain can be a make it or break it sometimes for the movie, man. And Christian Bale, I feel like he delivered. Tessa Thompson was hilarious. I love Natalie Portman in this movie, man. I really did. I really did like her in this movie. I don't even know if I even remember her parts in the other movies. I think this is the best Chris Hemsworth has ever acted as Thor. I did tear up. I didn't think I would, but I did, man. And once you see the movie, like him actually dramatic acting, I thought that was really cool. All the side characters were good. Korg is always hilarious. My favorite part, it showed this in the trailer. My favorite part is probably when they went to Mount Olympus. I thought that was done correct. Zeus, that's exactly how Zeus is. If you know the mythology, that's how Zeus is. He's just like how he's in the movie. I thought that was great. But no, I guess with all that being said, my problem was the last act. I feel like it could have been stronger completely. The humor didn't hurt the movie for me at all. I thought the humor was funny. I laughed damn near at everything. The humor didn't hurt anything. Like when it was time to be serious, the serious moment that I teared up at, that's what I wanted to tear up at. So, and I love the post-credit scene, the first one especially, because if you're a comic book fan, I think you're gonna love that. But and overall, I think I want to give it probably at the most an 8. I've been going back and forth in my head at the most an 8. And this is because of the last act. Like that last act is what, God, it could have just been so much stronger. Especially how it was going, because it was fun and it was just bouncing around. The movie I thought was paced all right, especially how short it was. I thought it was paced all right. But yeah, probably an 8 is probably the strongest I can give it. So I want to see what else is going to happen. And I want to talk about Phase 4. I'm going to talk about that in another video too.